Oh my golly gosh, I shut myself off again. I don't know how to put these films together. Do I take one more 360? You can see the coastline covered with clouds and cloud systems. I've taken a lot of pictures. That's why I shut my camera off so many times. Talking to myself. I thought I was talking to you guys. So typical me, I'm a little klutzy. Clumsy. So there we go, the sun. Look by this ominous dark cloud. It's not so dark outside of my camera. So I'll take one picture, one more picture of that one. Let me go around to my rooftop behind my apartment or the other side, blah blah blah. And here we go. That was 360 from Oslo. Skywatcher. Hashtag you found. You found. I really like that name. Nice to have you from Norway. They're all gone. Gone, gone, gone. Merge with MUFON. I think I might have mentioned that yesterday. Okay. My neck is starting to hurt. Yeah, it makes pretty pictures, these clouds. Makes for pretty pictures. So I'm gonna make a tiny film later on with the pictures I've depicted here and do some forensics. Because it's very, very interesting what you can see just putting a tiny filter on or enhancing the colors or the lights. Or sometimes I lower the lights because then things pop up that we don't see. That cloud is so strange. It's like very weird. I'm gonna do some forensic on that and this one. These ones, I mean, there's several. This is now full, almost fully blocking the sun. This dark cloud. Dark cloud over. Above. Yeah. Well, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you all have a nice day. Love you. Ciao. Bye. Cheers. Arrivederci.